Welcome back. Rotary Club of Mapsa held its vocational awards ceremony on Saturday. Three personalities from Mapsa were felicitated for their service in the field of business from past many years.
Rotary Club of Mapsa has yet again appreciated a good service. Padma Shri Suresh Amunkar felicitated three entrepreneurs for their outstanding service. Artisan Suresh Shinde, he makes copper utensils and artifacts. Shinde was felicitated on the occasion. Shinde is disabled but still has best arts on display. Proprietor of Mapsa's famous bakery Goekar Bakery, Lakshmibai Goekar was felicitated for the best unes and other bakery products. Contractor and builder Gopinath Parsekar was also felicitated. Rotary Club has also donated 9 lakh rupees to Anand Niketan School in Mapsa.
सोसायटीक जी आनंद निकेतन शाळा चलयता म्हापशा आनी जांच्या खातीर आमी ट्रेड फेअर कम फूड फेस्टिवल ऑर्गनायज केल्लो तांकां आमी 9 लाख रुपयाचो डोनेशनाचो चॅक आज हांगा तांकां प्रदान केल्लो आसा.
आ रिपोर्टर फ्रॉम म्हापसा श्यामसुंदर फट्टी.
Members of Citizens Welfare Committee stopped the land filling of fields near the SAG ground at Fathorda on Sunday. The members of CWC have filed complaint at Margaon Police Station alleging an illegal act.
CWC member Dilip Kamath says that they strongly oppose land fillings of the fields. Kamath says government should take action in the matter. He says that government should also act against alleged corruption in SGPDA. Committee would complain to the district collector.
Angasar pratyek khayi bosa jale aaj illegal ashi construction ani ashi fillings leli asa te pahili amge kongresi rajyan chaltale pan ata ami government kade magtat jat title begin hancher karwai karchi. दुसरें हें एस पी डी ए पळय आसा तें एक सामकें पिडो जावन जाल्ली आसा. ताका कांयच म्हणजे आवय ना बापूय ना, फकत करप्शन इतलें चललेलें आसा, फायली कोणाल्यो मूव जायनात. आनी दुसरें हें आतां तो आमी आतां सी डब्ल्यू सी अंडर हें करतात तर आतां कितलें जालें, एक जवळ जवळ 15 ते 20 ट्रक हांगा माती घाल्ली आसा. आनी जर तूं कोणाक विचारलें तर तो म्हणटा कितें, ही आपली प्रॉपर्टी. तर प्रॉपर्टी जाल्यार ताणें थंय स्ट्रिक्टली तर बोर्ड मारपाक जाय, बाबा ही प्रॉपर्टी आपल्याली म्हणून. हातून कितें कळटा तेगेलें कांयच हें ना म्हणून, आनी तेगेलें हें तो सामको हें जाल्लो आसा म्हणटो. कित्याक तो भितरल्यान ही डॅवलपमेंट करून कितें तरी हाजेर करपाक सोदता. तेन्ना हाजेर आमचे सगळे पी डब्ल्यू हे पळय आसा आमचे मेंबर सी डब्ल्यू सी स्ट्रॉंग ऑब्जेक्शन आसा हांगा कांयच करपाक दिवचें न्ही म्हणून.
आ रिपोर्टर फ्रॉम फातोडा समीर भट.
फॉर्मर मँचेस्टर सिटी अँड चेल्सी फुटबॉलर टेरी फेलन इज लव्हिंग द चॅलेंज ऑफ डेव्हलपिंग प्लेयर्स ॲट सेझा फुटबॉल अकॅडमी. The former Republic of Ireland international player is currently the chief mentor at Sesa Football Academy. Terry stressed that the academy wants to develop quality players who can play for international clubs one day. Terry is puzzled as to why I-League clubs continue to bank on foreign strikers.
I try to lend a hand to them of what my knowledge and background is and what I've achieved when I was a young boy. So, you know, if you can give back to young going boys, that's what we're trying to do. You know, for me, it's about developing, you know, and I'm listening to a few comments there. It's about developing. If we can develop players to then play in our U20 side, and then from our U20 side to give them the chance to be professional footballers in the first team, then that's a goal for us. That's our objective. And then anything from there, if they go to another club, a bigger club than us, then that's brilliant. We have set our objectives. So for us, it's stability. It's getting them players thinking for themselves on the field, getting the coaches thinking for themselves and all. And that's what we've tried to bring a little bit of. And, you know, how can we change them and mould them how we want them? What type of players are we looking for? As down to systems, systems are only as good as the players. You know, in Europe they play 4-4-2 in England. In Spain they like to play a 4-2-3-1. So systems are only as good as the players. If we've got the players, then we'll mould them around the system. And we'll use all systems within the academy, so every player then knows to be able to adapt to them and the coaches. So, you know, from my perspective, my year, yeah, it's been a good year. There's still a lot more work to do, and I think the players are understanding where I come from, that I want hard work off the players first and foremost. If you've got hard work, you can go forward. If you haven't, then you know we're not going to go nowhere. So, and that's the same for the coaches and the administration staff. We want to build something. You know, are we going to end up in the I-League? Maybe not, but if we can build players, exciting footballers for other teams and for other parts of the world, then that's what we're going to try and do. And that's not going to be overnight. That's going to take time. It's going to take patience. And that's what I'm seeing at the moment within the football in India. You know, we've got to be more patient. We look at the I-League teams. Most of the players are foreigners up front. Can we not develop our own good for our good own Indian strikers? And that's up to every academy. Why not? I think, why not? We, you know, we've just got one young lad who went for trials for the the U18s Indian side. You know, we've had Johnny Chang there in the U20, the U19 side. So we have produced players, you know. Are these world top players? Maybe not. But as long as our objectives are to treat them with respect and humanity, and we can get them from A to B to C, then that'll be us, you know, and I'm happy with the way things are going at the moment.
A sports reporter Nikhil Pereira with video journalist Prajot Pednekar.
Log on to www.prudentmedia.in if you have missed our bulletin. You can also follow us on Twitter by following us at Prudent Goa to get latest news as and when they happen. Meet us on Facebook at www.facebook.com/prudentmedia. And with this, we come to an end of this news bulletin. Keep watching Prudent Media.